just did the same run in Chinese language because I'm 98% sure that it's faster, but I got stuck somehow, so I'm gonna see what the issue is by playing in English. Everything correctly, I don't know what happened. Come on. Come on. Skip food. No, because I have to be at a certain relationship level to give her the map anyway. Maybe I have to be at a certain relationship level to actually go on the date with her too. So I should order a few more times anyway. It's definitely faster on Chinese. Probably not that much though. Just save so much time just not ordering food though. I have to count exactly how many times I need to order before I'm at that level. Mr. Resistance Man wants me to steal stuff for him. Not gonna happen. No, I don't want to order anything. I guess I will get food. Hopefully, I mean, I guess if I order every day before things starving, it gets me to a certain level with her, so that by the end of it, I can actually throw away the map on the first day. And it also sets me up for the date, too. I think you do have to Because you have to advance the... I don't know, this is something I should probably look into. Come on. Split. Should probably order one last thing. Okay. Yeah, I forgot. Probably why I got stuck last time. You don't order from her, you can't give her the ID. Should be good now. Keep eating today. I'm already at like 95% health anyway. See Katya. Okay. I thought I hit refuse. I hope I didn't hit refuse. No, I didn't. Okay. I don't know why I keep getting flashes of my desktop now and then. Clicking too fast. Who could that be? Where'd my inventory go? Guess I'm not eating today. Dude. Okay. There we go. That was slightly scary. I think if I hit that continue button twice by accident, it glitches out the inventory. It's possible. Gotta make sure to click it once. I love the sound design in this game. It sounds like she's dumping like random crap into a bucket. Let me set this machine up for you. Dumps random stuff into a bucket. I gotta say, the music in this game is great, though. You don't hear too much of it with the skipping work assignments, but. Dude. Wasting precious frames, not clicking the door. See if you can get rid of that map. Hello, Mr. Resistance Man. I don't have anything for you. I like how he says sorry to wake you up, like he doesn't know that I work night shifts. Oh man, it's pretty late in the day, sorry to wake you up. Oh, you work night shifts? Never mind. Actually, I should do it one more time just to make sure I get the date squared in. I don't know what happened last time. Maybe I didn't advance far enough with her or something. More food, that just means I can last longer after the date anyway. That's the robot this time. Should be good. Actually, it might be better to order during this time, because if I keep getting that robot, he gives me free stuff. There's a lot of play with this, with how you order your food, what you're ordering, how often you order it, who you talk to. I feel like some of the, there's three main girls you can call to order food from, and I feel like some have more dialogue than others. I was debating calling her again to maybe advance it, but I'm gonna test this. I should have called her enough now to advance that relationship for the day. Coming up in like 2 or 3 days, I believe. Wait a second, did that say Lori? They picked Lori for me? That's why I got stuck last time. That's so dumb. Hey. What? Alright. I'll be right there. That's so weird. Why did they pick Lori? That explains why I got stuck. So, as a little bit of background, the game is supposed to. You have a day off that you spend with one of these girls that you order from, and the game is supposed to select the girl that you spend the most time with. And for some reason, it picked Lori instead of Chan, and I haven't called her once. Maybe it's because I haven't advanced the relationship far enough with Chan, or I didn't give her the food that she wanted. Which makes sense, because I've been trying to call the least amount of time that I can. That's why I got stuck in the Chinese language version when I should have just called the third number. I only called two. At least now I know. Now I can do the Chinese run without worrying. I'll just submit this one anyway. There's three different date locations you can pick for this day, and I just choose the mountaintop because there's I believe they all take the same amount of time, but this is one of the easier ones, and I believe there's less dialogue. Ah. No. You gotta get a good rhythm going with this one. I'd say the mechanics for the mountain are a little bit easier than the karaoke or the swimming pool. Plus you get to see this beautiful sunset. Although I am curious how long this cutscene takes over the mechanics of the other dates. Saying yes to wanting to see her homeland sometime. That decision only really comes out if you're siding with the resistance. Wonder what would happen if you say no and still side with the resistance? Because the government uses that against you, saying that you want to leave. This guy has the most stylish hair in the whole game. Look at that edgy curl coming down his face. You gotta make sure and click no to that. You can side with the government in a couple ways, but only one of them really truly keeps your job. And I wanted that to be the category. Like, you can still side with the government and lose your job, but I believe that takes longer anyway. The survey should be coming up in a day or two. My splits are one day off. I'm gonna have to fix them. That's okay, though. No, I'm fine. I can skip meeting today. Honestly, I probably should have skipped yesterday as well. Because they give you a good amount of food in the, when you do the surveys. Yo, dude, you there? Hey, I'm recording a speedrun right now, just so you know. Alright. I gotta catch up on Marshall Peak.
Oh, it's so good.
So good.
can do it, Chase.
Believe it.
Believe it.
Getting close.
Oh, nice.
I just have to go through the survey and then a couple days and then court. Traveling in the most rickety elevator known to man. I'm hoping that the, so I'm doing this run to request the game being added to the site. So, you know, they judge whether it's, I don't want to say worthy enough to be on the site, but you know, they have some stipulations and stuff, so hoping it'll be added. It's a fun game. There's a little bit of a small community, but there's like a couple thousand people or so in the, there's like 1,000 people in the Discord, so. I feel like there's a, you know, it's a small community, but they have a lot of love for the game. Plus, this game is really similar to Papers, Please. So I don't see why it wouldn't be added. They just put like a, you know, this game is kind of close to, the at least the way I'm playing it now with skipping the work assignments, it's slightly close to a visual novel, but there's still things you have to manage and like strategies you have to do, so. There's a, you know, there's a speedrun category for tabletop simulator. It's how fast you can finish the tutorial, and right now the world record is 3 seconds.
Damn.
Yeah, it's crazy. I was thinking of trying it out. The guy who posted the run was like, 2 seconds is possible. think the Chinese language version of this is faster, though. I'm gonna have to do another. If it gets accepted, I'll have to update it.
Not me. just keep popping up out of nowhere in this fucking manga. It's crazy. Man, just stronger master after master, bro. It's crazy.
Ooh, the men in the scary hoods. Oh, my splits are off. I'm gonna have to skip some stuff. I only have one split left, so I can't split this last night. I have to wait till the end.
Everyone in the country, and he's like, well, I guess we just gotta back away? Like, what are we supposed to do here?
It's like when you're playing an RPG and you only level one character and there's just nothing to worry about.
Dude, it's like level one Skyrim and you're fighting a giant. Like,
smash!
Like, one swing and you're done.
Yeah.
Like, doesn't matter.
You know, there's a Sekiro mod for Skyrim where you can block stuff. Like, if you time it right, you can parry a giant's hammer.
Oh, wow.
I know. I'm gonna start Horizon Zero Dawn tonight.
Oh, nice.
I always think it's funny that in the last couple days of this game you're in court and someone slips a note under the door and it's better call Quinn and he's a lawyer.
Yeah.
It's one of the resistance members trying to help you out. But I'm not going with that ending. Thank you. You know, I never got how, so in this court system, like, there's like 250 people and they all press a button to do, like, guilty or innocent. And, you know, it's showing all the numbers and, like, the innocent will, like, go up and then go down. And I'm like, what, once you press the button, can you change your mind or something? Like, how does it go down? I always thought that was funny.
Yeah, like, stuff run in my room and I don't know where the hell it is now.
Uh-oh.
Crap. This is... damn. What did I do? Where did it go? I have to use my brain.
Huzzah! Adventure awaits! You've seen those videos, right?
I don't know.
Oh, I gotta show you, they're so good. I just realized in my last split, I spelled the word court wrong.
Oh, really?
It says cout.
Nice.
I know. I'm gonna leave it. I'm gonna get arthritis from clicking so much.
Do it.
Do it, yeah. Minutes.
Did it?
Yeah.
Nice.
Definitely possible to do it faster. There's a lot of different categories too.